The Manitech Qatar Cross Country Rally offers up a demanding challenge. During the second leg of the rally, competitors had to drive a total of 334.25 kilometers, starting from Al Shamal, almost double the distance from the opening day. However, the teams have no choice but to keep going and push themselves and the car to the limit.
They will have long stages, 330Ks, and always the short stages are really super fast, but now with this level what we drive, we always push. Even if it's 300Ks, we are on the maximum. And in the end, we cannot make so many mistakes because then you will not get the time back. And then we need to push. Of course, it's hard for the tires, hard for the car, and for us, because after 3 hours in the car, you get too tired and it's tough.
Nasser Al Attiyah continued yesterday's great performance, achieving the best time of the day and increasing the lead over his rivals. But the day belonged to Austin Jones from South Racing GmbH. The US driver started fifth overall after yesterday's race and climbed up to second as he drove flawlessly and took advantage of other teams' mistakes. Yazid Al-Raji followed him in third.
It was a good day. With the long stage, it definitely made for a lot of time to make some time up. So that's what we did, and we pushed where we could push, and we slowed where we could go slow, and very stony out there, very tough out there, but yeah, very happy with today.